Dusty, it's Voodoo.
Talk to me, Voodoo. What did Bocek have to say?
He confirmed most of what you guys had. Dubai is a logistics hub. Two ships, one sitting in port in Croatia. NATO seizing it now. The other, MV Mistress, left Dubai yesterday, bound for Karachi.
Good copy.
One thing I don't get, brother. Why run all those ships through Dubai? I mean, Hassan's not an operative or an explosives expert. He doesn't need to check the cargo.
Targeting guys figure it's compartmented logistics, AQ-101. The cleric runs and supplies cells all over the world, but none of the recipients can point us towards the source.
Those slippery fuckers.
No worries, brother. We have the network map now, so we got them by the nuts.
Yeah, one more thing. Bocek sent the cleric up to security. Saladin is taking control.
Oh, that's perfect. Pack it up. You and Mako have a date with a mistress. We have to get to that ship before it hits Pakistani waters.
We gotta stop meeting like this.
So you picked a name.
Tom wanted Michael, but seeing as we're having a girl, that didn't work.
Well, keep Michael in your hip pocket. That way when...
Isabella.
Oh, beautiful. When Isabella shows up with her cute friends, Michael can take his pick.
Honey.
What? That's how I met you. God bless older sisters. That's me. Yeah.
Okay, I'll take that as a chance to hit the ladies.
How many?
Me.
I was just thinking, I can't remember the last time the four of us... I've been married to that man for 22 years. And one of the things I've learned that some of the other wives didn't is that it's better to have them happy than to have them safe.
مرة ثانية
ما بتوقف.
You have very persistent friends. Why don't you tell me who they are? Family? Friends? CIA?
ما بيحكي وما رح يحكي.
إذا لم يتكلم لن يعيش. Who is on the other end of this phone?
A muck.
انتبه من هؤلاء الأمريكان.
شو بدك تسوي بالسجين الثاني؟
أجد ما يعرف.
ما راح يحكي.
لن يرى ضوء النهار إذن.
Thank you. He executed him, Voodoo. It's not all dead.
Lift 1-6, this is Mako 1. Be advised, vessel is secure. 1 KIA, 1 Cap Bravo, request immediate medevac.
I'm gonna get you out of here.
Get that piece of shit on his feet.